Okay, now let's start by getting to know the numbers from 1 to 100. Tell you what, let's pretend we are climbing a ladder. Each rung of the ladder is a number. The first rung is number 1. Let's start climbing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you know the numbers from 1 to 10. So you've climbed 10 rungs of the ladder. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Those were the numbers from 11 to 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Those were the numbers from 20 to 30 and 31 to 40. Let's climb up some more. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Now you know the numbers from 1 to 50. So we are halfway up the ladder, which, as you will see, goes all the way up to 100. 50 is halfway to 100. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Now we have reached number 70. We have 30 more numbers left to climb. Come on, don't get tired. Climb with me. Yep, come on. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. That's it!